Nebraska. It's free window Pontiac.
Come on, Pete.
Yeah. How cool is this? The top 10. You gotta step up. Hello. Step there and step up. The rear window slides down. Look at that. Love the color. Arizona 33 plate.
I'm an open really cool.
Very nice.
I don't know.
He's even sporting a Pontiac shirt. There you have it. Look at that. Very nice example. Not every day you see one of these. I can't ever remember seeing 33 Pontiac anywhere. But right there, you guys get to see it on Dental Live, Dental Vision. Good guys, Scottsdale, Westwood. All right, look at this. We got a 39 Ford drop top. Topless convertible. Dan Wacho, right out of Arizona. Check it out, it's a flatty. It's got Pontiac wheels. Look at them, 8 lugs. What is this? Got individual roll bars, real hot rod, pedals and gears. Look at that. Alabama registered. David's tribute car, it's a 32. Let's look at the fine detail of this. Flatty with Edelbrock. Check out Neil's 38. It's a Chevy pickup, Moe, speed shop. Out of blue, white, white walls. Bonneville soft flat moon caps. Look at that. Air conditioning, two pedal hot rod, raised bed. Out of here, Arizona, 1938. Is for sale. Hey, check it out. Randy's F1 Ford, all the way in from Utah. Another top 10 pick.
Yeah.
Nova LS3 powered. There you have it. My box Nova. Check it out. Dan Taylor, Carlsbad, California. You see it. 66 Dodge Polara. Late model 392 Hemi. We saw this at Good Guys Del Mar. It's sitting here with a top 10 award plaque on it. Look at that. Old school wagon. No, not C5. It's going to seat 7. In the back here. No, sit there looking out the window, seeing the traffic come up on you. We all did that as kids of a certain generation. Some of our dads had these wagons. And we got to ride back there and got to wave at people and make funny faces at them. Dan's on a fine example. This thing is long and it is straight as it is long. There you have it, only on Danovision. Thanks Dan Taylor for building it and bringing it. John Ortel's Flathead 32 5 window coupe out of New Mexico, top 10 awards. Look at that, beautiful in blue. Black spokes on Firestones. Sunshine State. Small window. Yes, it is. 5 window coupe. Real hot rod. Look at the pedals. There's 3. We're pulling gears. And you got emergency brake. Down Hotel. Los Alamos, New Mexico. Top 10 award. Dano Live, Dano Vision. Check it out, 3 window coupe, 33 Ford. Owned by Denny, Susie Waller. Ron Magnus did the interior. Got a Curry 8 inch rear. Ford cutting wheels. It's a flamed hot rod. Yeah, blue strap pedals, we got gears. Black is so deep. Out of Grand Canyon State here in Arizona. 3 window. Nice red leather interior. .350 fuel injected. Local couple here in Scottsdale. Down Live, Down Vision. Of course, we got to do a once over on a white over black. 5'6" MT Pocket. Arizona car. American Racing Mags. Tan interior. Custom console with automatic. Jackson Roberts, it's a 210 Chevrolet 383. MT Pocket. Nice example, 5'6". 39 Ford extra cab. That's right. You're seeing it live on Danovision. Oh yeah. Nice to sell you know that spot Porsche. Launch at Long Meese, Old Canyon, Arizona. 40. Well, that's one motor. Bucket seats. Yeah. Low and long. The Arizona license plate. Check out this Ford Off-Road Starliner. top 10 Builders Award, Builders Choice Awards. Restoration, did the build on it. We've seen this in Pleasanton and a few other places. Like, looks like they're getting an award. How cool is that? Steve.
Thank you.
Very nice.
You.
I saw it up in Pleasanton.
Yeah.
Yeah, all your work's always good. I'm Daniel. Good to meet you. I'll check out the paint on Dean's 37. Oh, better yet, look what powers it down the road. There's your body in PPG paint. Dean Higgins. Got gears and pedals, the hot rod, and top awards pick here. Good guys. Delicious leather. See at the top is dropped. It's got tan interior. Beautiful. Put Nick wheels. Hey, Allen's got your wheels on it.
This is what it looked like when we brought it over
here. It's got the rumble seat. Look at that. How special
is
that?
That's amazing. You're right. That's amazing. You put a lot of hours in.
You heard him. Late model Hemi. A lot of hours. Pretty Hupmobile. Mobile top. Another top 10 award winner. Look at that leather.
St. Albert Inn, they pulled out, you know, they thought he was going to be on the hot tub then.
One beautiful bubble top. Maurice. Builder's Choice top 10 here at the Good Guys. Check out the 10 wood. 52 Chevy Fleetline Deluxe. Belongs to Kevin DeWitt, Fountain Hills, Arizona. Nice white interior. Six passenger. Well, I call that tin woody. I actually lied. That is wood. Well, please don't rat me out.
Look at that.
Hey, when have you seen a Pontiac Grand Prix with PMD wheels, red lines, without a hardtop? It's a drop top, it's a convertible, it's topless. It's got black guts, it's a Model SJ. And it is here in the Builder's Choice Top 10 Awards. It's Gary out of Mesa, Arizona. Got a 455 cubic inch with a four barrel in it. Keep your GM, all GM, blue block as we all did. Got all the accessories, power windows, air conditioning, brakes. Beautiful. Can't say I've ever seen one with a top down, or one with a convertible top at all. Perhaps you have. If you had, let me know. If you hadn't, give me a thumbs up. Been alive. Check out Joe's 40 rag right here, rolling on American mags. See a Chevy motor power plant in it. Beige drop top. It's beautiful. Bright red, recipe red. Automatic steering column shifter. Small window. Out of Arizona. Personalized license plate. 40 rag. 48. There you have it. Dentalvision. Saw this last night being loaded up into a truck. Finish line. Chevrolet 3100. He got the three penny Roadster, won at the Grand National Roadster Show in January. He's got the 62 Impala. He's out of Tennessee, and it's a long roof. That's a four door. It's a wagon. Looking to be almost all original except for the cruise control and the tilt wheel. But that is George Petit. Look at that, the Chevy small block V8, I think an LS3. Done in black dog dish hubcaps, black steely wheels, and it's a Builder's Choice Top 10. Nice, beautiful factory air, long roof, black Chevrolet Pala wagon, damn alive. Check out this 26 Ford Tudor, a nice custom. It is available. It is for sale. And the rear windows roll down. How about that? Rolling on wide whites with cheater slicks. Historical vehicle here in Arizona. Chrome reverse wheels. How cool is this? You're not getting getting in the door lock unless you have a key. Nice, 26 Tudor, Dunlop and Green. Check out Kenny Feldman's 1909 Ford sedan delivery. He's out of Golden, Colorado. And this is one pretty old, early hot rod. Look at that steering wheel. Yeah, grab the gear, put it in gear. Press your two pedals, one for brake, one for gas. Massive tires out the black. Deep dish wheels. And check out what's in the back here. Yeah, real mini bike. How cool is that? Got a Jaguar differential. How about that coilovers? That's pretty nice. That is a rear tail light. Don't have a third brake light. I don't even have two lights. Just got the one single light. There you have it. Out of Golden, Colorado. 1909. Early hot rod. Kenny Feldman. Now T-Bob's 33 Ford. On in black. Out of Lakewood, Colorado, 350, 400. Another Builder's Choice Top 10. Look at that, huh? The brakes are right there on the diffs. Nice wide, medium tires. How cool is that? New reflections in a fat flat paint. Small window, seats two people. There's no room in the back for nothing. Check out Rick's 34 Plymouth. Yep, it's got a Hemi and it's got 4.1 barrels. Check it out, Plymouth Roadster. Real hot rod. Yep, you count them, three pedals, four gears. The way the old school cars were. Wide whites, deep dish wheels out of Texas. Awesome ride right there. Traditional hot rod. Check out the Percy Project. Yep, that's the name of the folks. It's a 57 Chevy. It is pretty dang awesome. LS motor. LS376, 525 horsepower. That is nice. Almost like a greasy green color. Very nice. The leather just ooze with aroma right out through this hardtop, no post. Percy Project. How pretty is that? Good guys. Check out the 69 SS396. It's bad, as it says. Let's check it out. The blast got red guts, real hot rods, got pedals, it's got gears. Yeah, it reminds my buddy Carl Mike when he had his 69. Yeah, look at all the awards. It's got nice no posts. It is a true Malibu. Chevy, look at that. 69 SS454 Chevelle. It's bad. And that fella right there is the owner. Cool. Very nice, very nice. He's got some good sayings right there. We'll read them later.
No.
There you have it. Good guys, Scottsdale. It's a Builder's Choice Top 10 on Danovision.